This is a song I wrote back in the 80s. Excuse me. It's called Queens of War. And unlike popular belief, this is not a protest song about Margaret Thatcher and Ronald Reagan. This is a song in support of their policies. Soldiers going off to war as the torture battle rages on. She sighed. Come, we orders more of the faithful willing to conceive their hearts into the throes of night as the passion burned dry to the core of every man left to fight. And it won't be long until the last remains of the rights we are fighting for that stand between the crowns of peace and the queens of war. Flowers burning under sun, and as darkness falls, he finds himself alone. Preaching to no one, for is where past has kept his vault secure, protecting only fears. But the price is high for an isolation, the only comfort from tears. Still, it won't be long until the last remains of the rights we are fighting for all that stand between the crowns of peace and the queens of amidst the battlefield, and the sage is laughing at himself for his care, a wound that never healed. And it won't be long until the last remains of the rights we are fighting for, all that stand between the clouds of peace and the queens of war. The crowns of peace and the queens of war.